Members of Congress want to designate the Quindaro ruins as a national historic landmark. Democrats Emanuel Cleaver and Sharice Davids, plus Republican Jake LaTurner, introduced a bill today providing money to help preserve that site in KCK. Quindaro was established as part of the resistance to stop slavery, serving as a station on the Underground Railroad.